Which sentence most accurately describes a zoot suit? Option A, zoot suits were large baggy suits which used up lots of wool to make the material. Option B, the zoot suit riots took their name from the suits worn by many minority youths during that era. Option C, the teenagers were beaten and stripped in the streets. Option D, fights broke out most famously between U.S. sailors and Hispanic teenagers wearing zoot suits on May 31st, 1943.